And we must face the fact that the United States is neither omnipotent nor omniscient, that we are only 6% of the world's population, and that we cannot impose our will upon the other 94% of mankind, that we cannot right every wrong or reverse each adversity, and that therefore there cannot be an American solution to every world problem.